And welcome back. We've just finished exploring Star Village, and we're going to take a look at the Russetwood. We have a couple quests we can do there. Not sure what the other one is. Durgan's Battery. West of town. Well, that's probably where Russetwood. Regrets worth taking. Search the waters of the Russetwood. Okay. Yeah, so there's quite a bit going on here, so let's check it out. Since we're walking into
time to see and not be seen.
Wilderness areas, it's time to see and not be seen. Oh, open up here. I don't know what this is here. Some kind of error. Missing maps 175. Hope I can get to everywhere I need to. Yeah. 8 hours. We've rested too, so it's a good time to make this journey. Very much a nod to Icewind Dale. These White March expansions. Okay. Oh wait, there's something right here. Berries. Ooh, an injured winter wolf. We can talk to it. This wolf lies in the snow, panting with exhaustion and pain. An arrow has pierced its foreleg, jutting gruesomely from the animal's flank. The wolf growls softly as you approach, tail between its legs. It's too bad I don't have any of these requirements. Charm Beast, Field Triage, Chanter, Resolve. Examine the wound. The wolf appears to have crossed a hunter's path. A silver arrow juts from the wolf's right foreleg, embedded a short distance into the limb. Even so, you suspect that trying to remove the arrow without knowledge and care could provoke further injury. Well... I'm supposed to just kill it? This might be a mistake, but let's try to remove the arrow. The wolf goes still at first, but the moment you lay hands on its injured leg, it begins to thrash in panic. Yelping in pain, it snaps at your hands and then lunges toward you. Oh great, so we're gonna fight an injured wolf. I'm not sure what to think about this. This is the combat theme in general. I know this was the theme when we were fighting the ogres. He was almost dead. Well, we ended up putting it out of its misery anyway.
Time to see and not be seen.
A silver arrow. This tarnished silver arrow has survived its stay in a wolf's flank largely unscathed, though the carefully etched fletching has been gnawed on. Holding the arrow makes the hairs rise on the back of your hand. Why does it make the hairs rise on my hand? That's interesting. Yeah, I forgot. Let me take a look at this metal detector type thing. What's her name? Ista gave us. Aura locating device. This is Ista's aura-locating divination tool, or so she calls it. It's covered in an impressive number of knobs and symbols, but you aren't entirely convinced they all do anything. I stole that from someone's house, I think. Alright. Sorry we couldn't do anything there. Except get attacked. And hurt it even more. We tried, though. And that counts for something, damn it. Big area. Was this that lake they mentioned? It was very pretty and very cold. His friend, and we tried to help him. I'm sorry.
Following your lead.
Oh boy. It's killed a deer or something. Ooh, feral druid. There's a lot of winter wolves. Alright. We've had our chance there. Lightning. I can reach him, but I'll try. Well, they were slicing these things up. I just hit him. Is her right? That was easy. The chunks are rolling now.
My eyes are peeled.
Stag hide. So these feral druids hunt with winter wolves. Sounds like a match made in hell. Oh, an ice blight. That's new. Looks like shards of ice that could rip you to
Following
shreds.
Your lead.
That's what kind of looks like a spiraling snowflake or something. Got friends. Tell I love the disintegration spell.
Yes.
Helpful.
Let's go.
Attack the thing? Primal wind faces the other way. Hmm. Okay. Russetwood crater. Interesting.
Got it.
Is this what they were looking for? Ooh, there's another one.
Yes?
Two more. You shush.
Got it.
All that shush and stuff, you do that. Alright, well, we've been on this side of it, so. I don't know what we could possibly do. Alright. Let us head. Northish. Let's restart it real quick. So we're running on a low frame rate. I don't know why. Ooh, a young ice beetle. We gotta check out bestiary, guys. Let's check out bestiary after this.
Yes?
Oh. And a regular, not young, ice beetle. And other young ones.
That's not very helpful.
Oh boy. That ice beetle looks bigger. Oh, they're doing that burrowing thing that I love so much. Position, I'll throw some fireballs or something.
Yes.
Alright. This should be pretty effective. He keeps getting knocked down. Even the young ones are pretty tough, huh? This one. They like to knock people down, huh? Actually, oh, he's still going. He's on his. He's just getting up. Oh yeah, he's about to cast it. Never mind. Actually, hit this one. Finish this one off. What's going on here? Wait a second. Flip the beetle beetle.
That's not very helpful.
Bugs, I tell ya. Beetle shells. Let's check that bestiary. Ice. Ice beetle. We've already killed 7 of them. Here are their stats. Excuse me. Doesn't say anything about the ice beetles. How about ice blight? We've defeated 5 of those. Okay, just tells you about blights, not anything specific. Winter wolf. Let me guess, this is just going to tell you about wolves. Yep. Alright, so there's nearly nothing new to see then. So we got attacked by beetles. Oh, hello, dear. Where are you going? Back here. You're getting in trouble. Killed by a winter wolf. What's this? Oh, we're seen by a menpogra and a bitter spirit, or about to be seen. We'll get this mushroom thingy after that, then.
Yes?
That was nice and damaged, I like it. Bitter spirit. The bitter spirit.
Following your lead.
Is there any reason he ran up to start attacking her? I think they killed the other thing though, maybe? Oh no, they didn't. Okay, I dare knock it.
Hey.
See now what the flame has shown us?
I don't know what these traps are. That's a tin hat. We have at least one of those. Awakened Adra.
Keeping an eye out.
Ooh, Woodcutter's Grove, huh?
Got it.
Twin Ban. Oh, I don't see any woodcutter here now. Yeah, that's blue, and it, even though I don't have tab on, it still glows blue. Isn't that weird? Oh, an ice troll. We need the heart. Alright, never mind. Get the stuff after. Get that heart. Not too bad. Already knocked it down a peg. Literally. Try to keep this thing down as much as we can. It's almost dead. Don't get up. Hate when you do that. That was quick. Sheesh. Kinda killed it. The heart. The ice troll heart. This crystalline heart is comprised of a tangled knot of vine-like threads of ice, about the size of an Orlin's head. It's still freezing to the touch. And we've got the troll skin. So I slew an ice troll and retrieved its heart. Need to find River Reeds, which is this. I have both of the ingredients Hafrick asked for, and if I take them back to the inn, he should be able to make that antidote for Rayfog. Okay.
Of course.
But of course.
Nice and quick.
Hey.
Hey.
No problem.
Extra. See, is this trapped? Our priest is right next to it. This simple shrine is covered in a thick layer of snow, fallen leaves and feathers. A pair of curving bones flanks the altar. Let's examine the shrine more closely. The shrine does not appear to be frequented very often, though traces of old candle wax line the edges of the stone. Under a dusting of frost, you note a rectangular section of the altar's surface that seems to be cleaner than the rest, as if something once rested there. Touch the altar. Ooh! You feel a tingle run up your arm as you set your fingers to the altar. In the instance after, the wind seems to die down, the sounds of the wilderness growing muted to your hearing. Then you hear a sudden low growl, quickly joined by more. A vision strikes you like a sudden memory, though it is unbound by time or place. Within a sea of darkness, you see a great beast, formless save for its gleaming fangs. It growls and snaps with increasing desperation and savagery, and for a moment you feel its rage as your own, a possessive fury that tears at you. Something has been taken, your territory threatened, and the price for it will be blood. The vision fades just as swiftly as it came. The altar stands silent and still, and the air fills again with the occasional trill of birdsong. Imagine that. So this has to do with Thyrs. Good, because I wouldn't have made that connection. There's a shrine of Galawain within the Russetwood. Appears that an item which once adorned the shrine has been removed, an act which incurred great wrath. So it has something to do with Thyrs trying to find this wolf. Interesting. Da-da-da. Alright.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Don't remember telling anyone to stop sneaking, but we did. This leads out, ultimately, but I'm just gonna check up here. Oh, nope, that's it. Shrine of Galawain. Oh, we have a little more time left. Landslide? Finger berries. Okay, so there's a landslide here, apparently. What's this? A corpse! Ooh, boots of speed. +3 move speed. A potion of flame shield. Engulfs the caster in fire, increasing their freeze damage reduction and causing burn damage to anyone and damages them with a melee attack. So it's +10 damage reduction for freeze. Retaliate when hit by a melee attack for 45 seconds. Target takes 10 to 15 burn versus reflex. Lockpicks and stalwart bony. I'm just going to sell the boots of speed. Now let's head south to clear out this area. Shall we? Oh, here's a pale elf. Oh. And a crag ogre, and a pale elf, and a pale elf, and lots of pale elves, and Vamrel. Greetings.